signor, let there not be not in vain.
Such! No, please! I am afraid! I'm paid this
price, but not this!
Mercy!
What's the matter with you? I'd be better off somewhere else.
Agrumi, I won't hold my breath for an apology, but at least have the grace to remove yourself from my sight.
Hurry! See. Gold!
Wow!
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I just have to substitute this letter and move this over there. I've got it.
Thank you. Klaju, where do you think you're going?
On him!
What are you doing here?
You shouldn't be here.
There he is, not on my watch. But there he is, Laju.
Down! Down!
dead!
He's here!
What in heaven?
Che razza di imbecile!
What a madman.
And she must be beautiful.
Attenzione! Following the recent festival fire in San Polo, the Doge has
you
a few different accessories too.
Things you may not know you. Good cheating. In ancient wisdom, the minor count has approved the reopening of the grave in the
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. Need to find another way. Remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Get him!
Come any closer and I'll cut you to pieces. On my own. Goddamn archers! On my own.
I'm not involved.
Leave me alone!
Goddamn archers!
Business.
Cristo, my leg!
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk. Are you blind?
I've traditional remedies.
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass out here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Get down now!
Machu, where do you think?
Kill them, Ezio, quickly! Quickly!
dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Struvo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo è arrivato dagli ordini!
Ehi! Wake up! We need help!
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Home. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben fatto. You work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te e che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
Avanti.
Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here, have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can you afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be...
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muovere il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! Ledge at the height of your jump.
So, how did I do?
I've seen better.
You wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Ezio, I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
have any.
Courageous men uphold our laws and maintain our peace.
No, I've lost some.
There he is! Get him!
I have never seen a greater gathering of armored knights.
Spices for noble way. Armor fit for an end. The shadows are his eyes.
Okay.
climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Tornu frau nati. So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Distinguished client.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta. But the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time. Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta. But the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time. Can't eat me!
Go!
To the tire quickly, so don't risky strike. Wait for it.
All right, this way.
Cannot continue.
Qui, let's do it. Follow my lead.
Yeah.
Martians had better come all through the Aegean for now.
Have no business.
The city is unavailable here. If you've no stomach for corruption, you invest in my
enemy. You! Ah, this is my piece. Careful, boys. He's no novice. We work together.
I've done what I could, but perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here.
Eccolo! There!
Oh,
there!
Now you have done it. Oh,
Segment.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Thank you.
caught now!
Laggiù! He's there, huh?
Council of Ten meets today to determine a course of action. Merchants had better calm all trade to the Aegean for now.
Cittadini, di scuola di San Corsone, commission in the
Versailles. You find this amusing, perhaps? I can easily have your throat cut.
Expect to get violent.
Warning! All travelers,
stay away from me. Cops! What rotten luck today! Ain't no harm done, right? Right?
Raju!
What? Come back here!
You can't escape! Accept your piccolo!
He's right there.
I see him! There! Death! He's fast!
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Eccolo! There! There!
We work together. He can't take
ora.
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Another catering crusade.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha-ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I think this is the key. If I just rewrite this line... and it works. Here, take it.